this house going down, right? With B-boying and B-girling, it's surviving. First of all, you gotta dance, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people not dancing nowadays, you know what I'm saying?
Yep.
You gotta anticipate what's happening with the rhythm, with the beat that's playing. That's really important. That's first of all. That's first and foremost. Word up. You know what I'm saying? You gotta hear beats and improvise on the beats. You gotta make up moves with beats. The beat has to detail what you're gonna do. Right? Secondly, you gotta have style, you know what I'm saying? You gotta have your own style. Style deals with flavor, finesse, and a lot of other elements that make up your own person, you know what I'm saying? You got folks like Winston, you got Funk, you got Honey Rockwell, and you got mad B-boys and B-girls around the planet that don't know about style. And it's about, it's more than just watching videos and watching who your favorite breaker is. It's about finding out who you are and doing your own style, you know what I'm saying?
Was something that society didn't know about. It was something too new for them to even understand, and because of their ignorance to it and lack of knowledge about it, they got scared, and the first thing they do when they get scared about something is to try and stop it. So when breaking was around, that dance sort of scared them. They stopped everybody from breaking in the malls, breaking on the streets, and so a lot of breakers turned their energies into graffiti.
Thank you.
y'all. I'm chilling out here. That's point. What is it? Point? Right with Frosty Freeze.
Right, my man right here, Fable. This is the B-Boy Frosty Freeze, the please to all B-Boys. I put their heads to bed, put their chest to rest, and not the G-Bs and have the same. Oh gosh, it's the Freeze.
Just happy to see, you know, the torch being passed down to the youth. It was a good event. Always pleased to see young kids with young energy. And, you know, we have to really nurture, like, these forms of expression and pass them down. If not, they'll just fade away. And I'll just like to say rock on to anyone who's keeping hip-hop real and staying away from the negative aspects. Try to purify the culture so that all our children can benefit from it. Peace.
Cool. Always remember to keep in control of what you do and freelance a lot, because once you sign your name on a piece of paper, it's somebody else in the entertainment world, they own it. You know what I'm saying?
Well, exploit the heart.
That's like keep it real or be, keep it real and be for real. You know? Yeah.
Gotta give a bit of a speed up to Speedy Legs, Zulu Grips for making this thing happen. Don't forget about it, scroll down, get it back. Hip-hop elements, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you get your gear in 98. Represent. How many elements we got up in here? We got all four elements up in here tonight. Where my DJs at? Where my DJs at? Where my graffiti writers at? All the girls riders up in the house. Yo, Studio PMS, Hall City, and crew. Where my B-Boys at? I better see all the hands go up there.
Where the B-Girls at? Yeah, no question.
The MC, where the MC?
I see that. Yeah, so M98, all the elements of hip-hop.
Yeah, yeah, tonight is only the beginning. Don't worry about it, you know what I mean? I got tomorrow, Saturday, and Sunday. Gonna be off the hook. Tomorrow is the press conference before Taylor and Dumo. The glass panel inside the show last day. Brooklyn Rock panel and Dumo. Make sure y'all check it out for free here at 8:30 p.m. And there will be an after party. So y'all can be even focused. You know what I'm saying? For more information. My guest, Love Sin. DJ Kissy on the 1-2-2. Ripping it out. What time is my police boy out there? Cubano! Oh!
Let's
Colombian!
Let's
Dominican!
Let's.
Oh, come on down, you know what I'm saying? We all gotta represent.
Fucking everybody in the house, no matter what nationality.
It's on, custom DJ booth, big spoon. Gotta get a pick up. Security, Zulu Nation security.
I'm talking Zulu. Yeah, he got it, man.
Yeah.
Something in society. I've screwed it up a little bit, but nevertheless, you got the message.
How would you feel if I took a can and wrote on your graffiti, and the artist said to him, "I kill you, man"?
I'm telling you, he's lucky you didn't catch him by that wall. It would have just been boom, boom, boom. That's the way it would have went.
The first man to reach the moon was the eminent Professor Dingledong.
Shout out to Kila in Europe, and I'm chilling right here in Pro-Am. And tonight we're gonna have a beautiful party. I wish I was out here chilling. I'm hoping to go over there and hang out over there with your people. They don't let me in City Break to represent hip hop.
We'll be right back. Thank you. is not an art. Graffiti is the application of a medium to a surface. I will show you graffiti, such as the letters on the end of that car directly in back of me. Is that an art form? I don't know. I'm not an art critic. But I can sure as hell tell you that that's a crime.
Nah, I ain't running the
hell yeah.
I'm bombing the field.
Thank you. Yeah, make it rain, mother. Yeah, To return to the classic.
So when breaking was around, that dance sort of scared them. They stopped everybody from breaking in the malls, breaking on the streets.
Break.
Thank you.
Thank you. let's start the trend.
Yeah, where are you going?
Went to my mom.
Your mom's house?
Tell everybody, I want my MTV, nigga, nooch!
Breaking was something that society didn't know about. It was something too new for them to even understand. And because of their ignorance to it and lack of knowledge about it, they got scared, and the first thing they do when they get scared about something is to try and stop it. So when breaking was around, that dance sort of scared them. They stopped everybody from breaking in the malls, breaking on the streets. And so a lot of breakers turned their energies into graffiti.